Hey again, guys. Chris Capune asked me about my Kronos pick gun, or my magic stick, as I call it. He had some trouble with his, so he asked if I could talk about how I adjust mine. Well, I took a look yesterday about it on this, and if I turn it as much as I can in, so the tip doesn't move, I take it 2 turns back, and from there I adjust it. That is not quite there. Sorry about that. A little bit more. That sounds great. And what I also did was I took something to measure with and tested how much the tip of the needle moves, and you probably couldn't see it on the camera, but it is moving 5 centimeters. The tip of the needle is moving up and down 5 centimeters. That's about it. I'm not very good at pick guns, so that's how I adjust mine. And one more thing I do that I don't see others or other pickers do is I turn it upside down. I can't open a lock if I turn it like this. I always turn it this way. This way I can open all of these locks, which I will do right now. This one is a 5-pinned mylock. Standard pins, very cheap. And that's how fast that works. And we have a staple it with a terrible bidding. Also 5-pin and only standard pins in. And this can be a little tricky because of the heavy tension. Ah, not that tricky, but sometimes it can. The last 5-pinner is this Ruco again. You have seen that before. How easy that is. But again, the bidding is terrible. But still, what else do we have? Oops, we have 3 of these 6-pinners. Rockford. This one have a very terrible bidding, but still 6 pins. And there we go. And another with a way better bidding. Also 6 pins, same brand. Okay, a little bit more tricky. Oops, not turned on yet. There we go. Was a little bit more tricky with that good bidding, but it did work. And the last one also have a great bidding. Also Rockford, 6 pins, but with 4 spools in. And turn it the other way, and there we go. So it can open a lot of different locks, but you have to play a little bit about the adjustment of the tip and everything. But I always turn it upside down, turn it as fine as I can, and then 2 turns back and adjust from there. Usually I don't screw it more out after those 2 turns. I always turn in. And the tip is about 5 centimeters, 4 or 5 centimeters. I can't say more than that, Chris. I hope you can get it to work. Please let me know what you find out. So that's all for today, guys. Have a great day. Thanks for watching.